Speaking of beautiful scenery, I'm from Tasmania. I know some of you know that. I grew up in Tasmania. And so this next song is written by our daughter-in-law, Nancy. She and James were playing at a festival in Tasmania, and they couldn't, the plane was delayed for hours and hours by a big dust storm. And you just don't think of dust storms in Tasmania, do you? You just, but climate change, you get dust storms. And the eastern part of Tasmania has been pretty overgrazed, a lot of it. So anyway, their plane was very delayed, and she started this song in her head, and by the time she got back to Sydney, she pretty well had a draft of the song that night. And the predominant rock in the eastern part of Tasmania is Dolerite, and Nancy's from Northumberland, and Dolerite is the predominant rock up there, or one of them anyway. So she calls this song Dolerite Skies, and it's about climate change. And also, it's got some lovely images in it of Tasmania, so I'm pretty attached to this song. I'm well.